Jane, you're watching My Gold Mine. Welcome. In today's video, I'm gonna be doing a nail polish haul. You know, these colors that I picked are like so great for spring. You know, if spring ever wants to come. I don't know where you guys are watching this from, but like spring is taking its sweet time to come. Whenever it does decide to arrive, regardless, I'm gonna be wearing spring colors, okay? So I got some new nail polishes. And yeah, I just thought I'd show them with you guys. Maybe you guys might like as well, and yeah, might want to check them out. And before I show you what I bought, please subscribe to this channel, you know. Come on, it's free. Also, I'm on Instagram as well. I love posting pictures on there, you know, artsy pictures, you know, quotes. If you're into that type of thing, then follow me on there, you know. But yeah, let's get into this video. Okay, so the first nail polish is this one from Morgan Taylor. Oh my god, like literally that is the color right there. Like this metallic holographic nail polish. The color is called It's Lit. I didn't even see that. Oh my god, this color is definitely lit. It's this sort of like lilac purple sort of color. Actually no, I think that's a lot deeper than the lilac. So pretty, oh my god. The holo is quite subtle, so it's not like as in your face as a lot of colors. I bought all of these from a shop called Sally's, which they need to have more of in the UK, by the way. You can't just have the odd one here and there. But anyways, it's just so pretty. It's like, oh my god, I have to have this color because I think that is gonna be gorgeous in the sunlight. Can you imagine sunlight just hitting that? Like, it's lit. Okay, so the next color, oh my god, do you see that color? Oh my god. So I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? It's called Feathered Hair Out to There.
Feathered Wig Out to There.
I think it is from their Neon Pastel collection. So it's like super like luminous, but it's like this pastel bubblegum. Ice cream, milkshake, all the things that are good in this world, pink. If you guys don't see me wearing this in future videos, you will know that something's not right, yeah? This is gorgeous. I love these types of colors. This is definitely perfect for spring and summer, yeah? This is the one. I think I found the one. What am I saying? Like literally, okay, seriously, this is gorgeous. This, oh my god. The only thing I'd say is you do need probably like two coats. Because it was coming out a bit streaky, but you know what? I don't mind. Three coats, five coats, like with a color like that, it's worth it. This is a very specific type of pink that is not that easily found. That is just, that's a pink you need in your life. Just saying. The next color is also from Color Club, and it's this one right here. Oh my god. Oh no, the sticker on the back's come off, so I don't know what it's called. Well, I'll find out for you and put it in the video somewhere. But oh my god, this color is also from the Neon Pastels collection, and it's this like neon pastel lilac sort of color. This one is a very particular type of purple. So, think about it like this, neon orchid sort of color. Like, it's so pretty. Great for spring, great for summer, but you know what, yeah, I'm gonna wear it whenever. You can't stop me. It's one of those colors that is actually quite hard to find this distinct exact color. I've been looking for this type of purple that is kind of like slightly, is it pink, is it purple? Who knows? This type of purple in my life, I've been looking for this for a while, so yay! Right, and last but not least, sad times, is this color from Nails Inc. Do you see that? This is called Star Chaser. It's like a lilac fog sort of color. Oh my god, and can I just say the packaging, yes. Although it did take me a while to realize that this isn't actually the lid. This chromey cute part at the top is just, you know, a cover, it's like a wig.
Okay, I don't know what I'm saying anymore.
It's like a nice pretty cover for the nail polish. I mean, cause obviously that's not as cute, but. Whip this on. Ooh. And also it's thick, which is what we like because it means that there's more product in it, which means that there's more value. So that was good as well. I just think this would be nice for like, you know, those like spring summer nights, yeah? Yes, I love this color. In some lights, it's like a subtle purple, like the purple's not in your face purple. It's gorgeous.
Just what nail varnishes do to me.
Also as well, it doesn't actually need that many coats. Like I only put on like maybe 1.5 coats and that was how thick it came out. Out of all of them, it needed the least coats, so that's really good. And it dried quite fast, so yeah. Okay, that's it guys. I just want to say thank you so much for watching this quick, you know, spring nail polish haul. I hope you've enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments down below which color was your favorite. You know, I think the neon pastels were definitely, they caught my heart, and I know that they're definitely gonna be worn soon. I just want to say thank you so much for watching, and peace and love and light to you all.